Hey guys, it's Kayla Marie here, and today's video is a beginner's sewing tutorial on how to make a simple pair of mittens. Let's get started. The first thing I want to point out is that my fabric is stretchy one way and not the other. So if you have a fabric like that, it's important to pay attention to its direction when you're tracing the pattern. If you're sewing them for yourself, you can just trace the mitten shape around your hand. Then cut out the shape, but instead of cutting right along the line, leave yourself a seam allowance on the outside. I folded two pieces of fabric and cut the pattern out that way. In the end, you should have four pieces, two for each mitten. Next, you're going to sew along the line that you traced earlier. Make sure the right sides of the fabric are facing each other and the wrong sides are on the outside. Always start with a back stitch before stitching forward. Sewing around the curves, you may want to pick up the presser foot and rotate the fabric. Of course, do the same with both mittens and cut any excess fabric off the edges when you're done. I'm flipping them right side out and folding in the edge. The last step is to sew around that edge. Thanks so much for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next week.